So the margin for error has gone. The group stage is behind us. Euro 2016 has reached the all-or-nothing business of its knockout phase. Supporters on all four sides rise for the national anthems. Quick look at the lineups. Gets things running. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'll go with all 6 foot 4 inches of Graziano Pella. His size and strength lends itself to good ball retention, and he's a great foil for the movement of smaller teammates to pick up the layoffs and flick-ons.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Olic. That'll be a throw-in. And it's Olic. The defence can get it clear. Damian. Kondrava. This is gone, that's a foul. Held by the keeper. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Decent early chances. It bodes well for an exciting game. Mandžukić. He was on the back foot. Perisic. Italy can count themselves very lucky there. They look fragile. Fired in from distance. He was well picked out, just needed a better finish.
Well, if only the calibre of the finish was as high as the calibre of the supply. I mean, that was a beautifully played cross and really should have seen something better on the end of it.
Okay, they've missed a couple of chances so far, but you can take nothing away from their spirit and desire. They look as though they want it more.
Panucci, DiCilio, oh, no question, that's a foul. No change to the score, 0-0 it remains. DiCilio, Marco Verratti, and Mandžukić, looks like a good ball through, played out wide. Be a corner. Bonucci gets it away. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Ball's loose and he's after it. Marco Verratti. Kondrava. Florenzi. Oh, he's come flying in.
and it's Pella.
Duccinio looking up to see who wants it.
Now it's Florenzi.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Olic passes it through.
Chance! And Mandžukić! Goal! Croatia! Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, although the keeper looked an imposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
Croatia take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Pirlo. So they got the only goal
to give them a 1-0 lead.
Perisic. Perisic!
Look, we've seen it from the fella before, even from that sort of range. He's just really, really capable, and I think he must be catered for. They have to work on that and get to him sooner.
Kandreva. Well down the left. Now, what are his options? Can he find a finish now? Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Rakitic. Looks to slip it through.
Now it's Mandžukić.
That's gone a long way up and away. Loose ball, Rakitic, it's anyone's ball.
That was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
To the final 5 minutes of the first half.
It's Perisic! They've done it! And they are disappearing out of sight. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Perisic just knew instinctively where the ball was going to end up. That's clearly been worked on the training ground, and the understanding is pretty exceptional between them, and it was beautifully worked.
Croatia get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to...
He's pulled him up for that challenge. Pirlo. Marco Verratti. Pella with the ball through. Done very well to intervene.
Schürrle.
Went forward. How does he try from here?
Damian.
Kandreva. Fine defending there. Pirlo. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. To shoot, and it's half time here. Croatia go in at half time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. Here we go again then.
Duccinio.
conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Cecilio, Florenzi, tries a through ball. Pella! It's come loose, and a second time!
That is wayward.
They've come out of the dressing room firing on all cylinders now. We could be in for quite a second half here.
The pass, Perisic, Bonucci gets good distance on it. What a throw in. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Away from immediate danger. Keeper's ball. Cecilio. Parolo. Cecilio. Croatia in a very solid position. Two to the good. Damian. Another piece of really good defending. Olic. Nicely controlled. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Rakitic, Modric, driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Croatia yet dipped into their subs. Who's going to make this theirs? They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Florenzi. Parolo. Kadreva. Chiellini. With the ball through. Jukic passes it through. Cecilio positions himself well and cuts it out. Damian. Pella demanding a quick ball here. It's Perisic! Oh, he's really drilled it.
Well, that may have caused the keeper some real problems had it stayed on target. Got lucky then.
Oh, that's great stuff. Exactly what he's all about.
Well, there's no doubt that the whole team revolves around him now. He leads by example, and he's become the main pivot. Cracking play.
Cecilio. Spoon forward. Rakitic. To play it through, Cecilio. A chance! Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. They are rampant! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Devastating. I mean, that's the only word you can use to describe that. That kind of breaking power is absolutely devastating. That was fantastic to watch.
Croatia have a sub ready to come on. Croatia take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Damian, has he found his man? Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Looks like a good ball through. Throw it. It's on a plate. Olic unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Oh, good interception. Bonucci has been caught there, it's a foul. And he's going to have his name taken.
A substitution then.
Croatia have decided now is the time to make their final change. Damian, Pella gets into a dangerous position. And the finish! No mistake! And they are right back within touch! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it and... That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Italy give themselves a fighting chance. Back in with a shout. Vida, Kovacic. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Oh, that's a real stopper. He's put an end to the threat. It's Schürrle. Tries a through ball. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Now it's Perisic. Saved only by poor finishing. Damian. The move looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Forward it goes. Cioluca hurtles into the tackle. Rakitic. What a delicate ball. He's missed, but not by that far.
I couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have sneaked in.
One option. Chiellini looks to slip it through. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Look, it's knockout football, and ultimately you win is what counts, and they seem to be able to adapt to whatever...